public house, they have estate. They are so corrupt. They are so wicked. The people are suffering. The ordinary man cannot eat. Ordinary man cannot go to school. They sit down to learn. The building of the school is spread. We are asking for the intervention of for the international community on our country, Nigeria. Our country has failed. Our country is being governed by wicked old politicians, blood-sucking demons. They don't want to leave that place for the future ones. No school system. The children, the young ones, we go to the university, they will not complete. The university is not working. The school system is not working. You will see our children sitting down on the floor to go to school. Why the politicians bring their children to America, to Canada, to Germany, to UK, to school. There is no system. Nothing is working in Nigeria. There's no social system. Since I was born in Nigeria, I grew up to this stage, there's no light in Nigeria. Light has never ever functioned. So we need help. The president of Nigeria, Buhari, is dead since 2017. We have an imposter who does not have feeling for us. Killing is every day. There's no safety in Nigeria. Children are running away from Nigeria. People are running away. Nigeria has all what it takes to succeed. Nigeria has all mineral resources. God bless that country. But because we have wicked leaders, they hijack the good things in Nigeria and pursue us away. Everybody's running to Europe. Where everybody's running away. So we don't have good system in Nigeria. School system is not working. Our social system is not working. If you cannot fend for yourself, you can die. If you go to the streets of Lagos, every city in Nigeria, you see dead bodies. Nobody cares for life. Life is meaningless. The old politicians are wicked. The young people came out to voice out what they need. Instead of hearing them, they were sitting down, singing national anthem with Nigerian flag in their hands. They opened fire on them. What a brutality. What a great wicked people. And they are hiding the truth. They said nobody died. We are asking the international community, we are asking our beloved country Germany to come to our aid. Lift up your voice and see what you can do for Nigeria, that Nigeria improve, that the life there will be comfortable for people, that there will be a new beginning, that our children will have good education, our children will be cared for. The women, the widows are not cared for. The people are struggling. Our roads are not in good order. If we are traveling to Nigeria, we are afraid. We that are already in the diaspora, we are afraid of our fatherland. No, anybody can kill you. Nobody will ask. Nothing is happening. Life is meaningless in Nigeria. They don't care for Nigeria. We have a very old politicians. They want to die in that place. They don't want to live. They don't want to give the young ones chance to rule. They are so wicked. We need them to be uprooted. We need them to be removed. We have an imposter in Aso Rock. He must leave. He must leave our country. We need intervention. We need help. We need our country to be improved. We need intervention. We ask the amnesty. We ask the UNN. We ask the international community to come to our aid. We cannot take it any longer. We have help. People voted for help. During COVID-19, they provided a lot of food, but people were dying of hunger. They stole the food. They take away the food. They didn't want to take care of the masses. They didn't want to take care of the old people. They didn't want to take care of the widows. They don't want to take care of the young ones. The politicians get richer every day. They live in mansions. They live in glass houses. They come to Germany. They come to UK. They come to Canada. They bring money. They buy houses. They go on holidays. But people are staying under the bridge. People are dying under in the street. It's a state of emergency. We need help. We need help. Nigeria. Nigeria, we need help. help, Nigeria, our dear country, we need help. We are calling for help. We need help. It has come to a state of emergency. It has come to a state of anarchy. Nigeria need help. We need help. We are calling for help. We are calling for aid. It's getting bad every day. Life is meaningless. Life is meaningless. You can die. Nobody cares. Life is meaningless. Oh, we need help. Nigeria, we need help. We are calling for our brother countries all over the world. America, UK, Germany, Canada, United Nations, please see to our situations. See what you can do for us. We need help. Police brutality. You cannot go on the road. You are harassed. Oppression, poverty. There's nothing that is working. Everything stands still. The roads are not good. It's in blackout. No road. The politicians have lights in their homes, but no road, no water. Nothing is happening. We need help. End police brutality. End bad governance. Our President Buhari is already dead. We have an imposter. We need your help to take him out and to build a new nation, to build a new country, to build a new nation. We need a good nation. We need good. We love our country. We love our country, Nigeria. We need help. We are calling on you, Germans. Please, we need help. We have all what it takes to survive in Nigeria. God bless our country. But because they are corrupt, because they are wicked, they drove us away. They make sure we go. They drove us away. They don't want to give chance to the young ones. We have bad politicians, old politicians, wicked politicians who are killing us. They are killing us. Nobody can answer them. Nobody can question them. Nobody can question them. They are wicked. Corruption. Answers. 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 Bad governance. Answers. Police brutality. SWAT. And SWAT. We don't want stars. We don't want SWAT. We want intervention. We want a rearrangement. We want our country to have all it takes to survive. And a new Nigeria. We need help. Boko Haram is killing. The terrorist is killing. Every day, kidnappers are all over the place. No security. No security. You cannot go out of your house and come back safe. You people are dying, but nobody cares. Nobody cares. Life is meaningless. We need intervention. Our President Buhari is already dead since 2017. We define this with evidence. We have an imposter who don't have feeling. Who don't have feeling for us. We need intervention. Please come to our aid. We need new Nigeria. We need new Nigeria. We want to stand. We want to stand strong. We want to stand strong. Esther's and bad government. And Buhari, and oppression, and corruption, and brutality, and terrorists, and hunger, and Tinubu, and all of them, Lagos State government. Oh, we need new Nigeria. We need new Nigeria. We need the youth must survive. The youth must take their place. The youth must rule. The youth must rule. The youth must rule. And SARS, and swap, and corruption, and killing, and brutality, and hunger, and failure, and everything that is not working. We need it. We need intervention. We need you. We need the help. We need your help. Help us. All their houses here, interrogate them and seize their properties. They have houses all over the place. When the children are living in the street, big, big cars, they have estates. They are so corrupt. They are so wicked. The people are suffering. The ordinary man cannot eat. Ordinary man cannot go to school. They sit down to learn. The building of the school is spoiled. We need new governance. We need new governance. We need new governance. Soros, okay. Of Nigeria.
Wow, wonderful. Wow. Sister Florence, wonderful. Answer civil rights! 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 That's the Muslim writer. Clubhead that's the doctor again, the visit Sean was in Nigeria loses. Yeah, it was when they come in the world of the Uber Hop come. Das ist wirklich schade. Tut weh. Wenn einer auf jeden Fall Hilfe braucht, dann kriegt keine Hilfe. Ja. Deutschland, wo sind Sie? Was seid ihr? Deutschland, wir brauchen eure Hilfe. Europa, Amerika. Ja, Amerika, wir haben kein Leben mehr. Vielleicht, wenn ihr nochmal kommt, könnt ihr auch kommen. Ja, auf jeden Fall müssen wir weitermachen. Eigentlich haben wir...